Now the economy, what is wrong with the economy of Sierra Leone?
Well, I think so. We all know say the economy very badly managed. Prices they go up, the dollar they fall. Basically, jobs not there for people. You know, everything about the economy wrong. Because the economy touch on all aspects of life.
So how you say people when they receive that kind of situation?
How then they waiting?
How then they receive that kind of situation? You say the economy wrong.
I think say the most important thing for any campaign really go be the economy. Because basically people want for men and standard of living improve. They want for men and get the basic necessities of life. They want for get food for ease. They want for get clothing. They want for men and picking their educated. So if you not address their issues and there as a government, there is no way you go able for sustain people their attention and make them vote back for you.
So what different things are you bringing on board?
Well, as Brigadier Abdul mentioned today, we'll get an agenda, a new agenda, a new direction we will forge for the party. First of all, there are several reasons that we make the economy bad. We, Brigadier Abdul mentioned today, the mismanagement of natural resources, the corruption, a lot of things that will come wrong. And we go step down on 19 and there and make sure they're okay. And having said that, when once we receive that income, they will go manage and so much that so well that we go able to manage other facets of the of governance in terms of the social sector, in terms of picking their education. But the first and foremost thing, we go for earn the money, we go for plug the leaks, and that's important. All and they come out and speech today.
Okay, but me, I don't get personal discussion with you. I don't hold you up on this issue again. When they promise, like any other politician, they promise, you know, my way is a bit of policy. Who's that when they pull the money for the audience here?
Well, I'm going to tell you something. The most important thing in a country will be the political will. And the political will comes out of the political will of the person who is the leader and also of the party. You got a very strong leader now. You got a vision for the party. The party is also very democratic. You get a lot of people that will come in, they got aspirations for this country to improve. Once you get the aspirations, and they're not a rocket science, different parties that can espouse policy, but eventually it depends on the political will. How willing are you to affect the change? And me to me and Annie are the most important thing. We don't get a leader we're willing to affect the change. And I think so you get a very, very strong team we will be able to assist them for do that.
Please, sir, may we tell you something. We as ordinary people then, what you will go hold on, what will support you now?
Hold on the fact, say, this is like a party where get a lot of well-meaning people. This is like a party where don't get 19 good aspirants, we don't buy for this leadership position. This is like a party where get a lot of people in the background where want for the party come back to power. Not because they just want political power, but because they want make things that change in the country. So look at that as a movement of like-minded people. We're very, very attuned to what's going to happen at this country. We want for the country change. I think so, Nanani, you get a hold we by. And secondly, hold we by the fact that we got a young leader we really don't get a vision. Say, look, come rain or shine, things have to change. And I go move them people they have for more moving in a new direction.
What is that camera? And give me one promise we'll go for do for you.
We promise say not to talk no more. We'll go talk the talk and we'll go walk the walk. We're not going to just be like a government. We'll go talk. Baku will talk, so we'll go run salon like a business. Then we'll not run them properly. We're not going to be a government. We'll go promise say we'll go do this. We're not going to do that. We're not going to do them. But that makes, even when we think about policies for the party, we think about workable policies. Implementation will be a watchword. And zero tolerance for corruption. We go make sure say whatever we say we go do, we try for achieve them. We know they promise a lot. The little world they promise, we go change people their lives. We go make sure so we implement them.
I appreciate you very much, sir. Thank you very much. So at the camp of